overwhelmed to send to school. We will instigate change by raising behavior trend among parents whose girls are not in school. We will reach them by launching True Story via Radio Edu Ranger channel.
On air in 3, 2, 1.
My name is Chokyu. I'm from Tao Village in Nichan Township, which is one of the most rare parts of Myanmar. I come from a family of 6 children, and I am the only one who completed my studies, majoring in philosophy.
Chokyu came from a difficult background. Even earning a living was a challenge. However, her parents believed in education. They believed that education alone can change their future. Because of her parents' vision, Chokyu is now a young leader in Myanmar who strives to inspire other young people. As a future mother, she will be the first educator of her children. Her generation will never have to suffer again. Educate your girls, change the future.
Every girl is the first future educators of each generation. So educate today, better world tomorrow. Let's help these girls do more than the first world. And stay tuned in our radio channel, Edu Ranger!